past the hangover and risk facing reality.
Considered to have between 3 to 9 heads, the biggest of which being considered immortal. The Hydra was one of the offspring of Typhon and Echidna, otherwise known as the father and mother of all monsters. As well as being able to regenerate its heads, the Hydra's blood was toxic, meaning that a bite from the beast was deadly. The Hydra. We'll be right back.
Crocodile eyes. Is everybody in? Is everybody in? Everybody in. Ceremony is about to begin.